To use this thing, so I was gonna wait until we get further into the show and then I'll do what I want.
Can you do a somersault around that thing?
Actually, I can, but the thing is, to land in a squat every time, I gain a lot of momentum. That's a difficult thing to do. You ever tried to do that? You do a somersault, but you land in like the full squat. You know, it's hard. We're taking back Sunday, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. It is a pleasure to be here. Busch Gardens with you guys. This is crazy. They called us up. They were like, hey, you guys want to play at our theme park? We're like, yeah, are you kidding me? This is great. I came here when I was 14 years old because my dad's cousins, so like my second cousins, right? So you know how that works? Come on, we're in the South. You guys know how that works. I'm from Alabama, so. But so they own a company down here, so they had some deal with Busch Gardens, and I got to feed a giraffe with an apple, and I'll never forget it. So this is pretty cool, because at that time I dreamed about doing what I'm doing right now. So it's just like this full circle thing. So thank you guys for being here. And well, that's all I have to say about that. Have we ever played this next song in Florida, John?
Probably not. No, I don't think
we have never played this next song in Florida before. It goes like this. It's a free for all, the first comments.
Oh,
Cogan Post, he's helping us out here. So him, I, and my buddy Evan, you can't really see him, he's back here, but we got to ride some of these roller coasters today, like that one. Do you ride that thing? Oh man. I was having to talk myself out of a panic attack for like 2 full minutes. That's a long time to have to anyways, alright, well. That joke went over better earlier.
Close your eyes.
town. One of them in Alabama, one of them in North Carolina, see? These two small towns I grew up in, my parents brought me to. So this next song is called Beat Up Car. It's got everything to do with that.
Don't do this, it's a long way back, stop, and I'll put on.
Louder, now, louder, now. love you too. Oh my god, that roller coaster still going? In the middle of the night? That's terrifying. Oh, it's up, man, I'm telling you, John. John didn't go on that roller coaster with us.
It's too scary.
No, it's too good, is what it is. First time I was so scared. Well, no, I already told everybody that. We need to talk about it.
People like that.
Get me all hot and bothered. You know, there's something.
People like when you're sweaty.
Honey, that's the last thing you want to see, trust me.
That's what people like.
There's a. I would like to thank you guys for making your way over here this evening because it's it's a very curious thing, you know, where they're like, hey, will your band play at this theme park to where there are about 84 other attractions that are way more awesome than your band? And then we're like, so thank you very much. We didn't know what it would be like, but this is crazy. Look at all you guys over there. Thank you. So, with that said, here is a, is anyone here, does there happen to be anyone from Texas here? Is anyone here from Texas? Yes, there's that one girl. She's like, so anyways, but maybe you can, also here's a little joke we've been doing, because our band is based out of New York, so how many people are from New York, or have families from New York? Alright. I thought the number would be much different, I'm just going to stop that one right there. So anyways, this next song is, here's this really personal thing I went through that I wasn't sure if I wanted to share with a lot of folks, but maybe you could relate to it. It's the song is called Better Homes and Gardens. It goes like this. When you took that ring off your feet, your eyes like a smoking gun, surprised by what you did. Don't even think for a second of why I would need him. My parents are home, and so is my kid. Just go on. That house that you hate, that house that we bought and failed to make. When you took that ring, I sat there down, parked out in my car, surprised by what you've done. The courage that I lost, it took me up out of your feet, yeah. And though it can't be no surprise, shit.
Yeah.
make sure, see, because I've been watching you. And your lady seems like she's having quite the time. And then I'm looking at you, and you're looking at me like, oh man, I got this beer's expensive. Man. So I just want to make sure you're okay, yeah? See, like, you remind me, like, if I lived, do you live here? Here in Tampa. See, if I lived here, you and me would hang out. Like, I can spot you from a mile away. Because you're the kind of guy that doesn't just say, I need a beer. You say, I need a cold beer. And every beer is just cold beer. That's just what you call it. Anyways, that conversation worked out really good for me and that one guy, not for everybody else. Sorry about that, everybody else. I just want to make sure he was okay. I just want to make sure. I know this song.
She says, live up to your first impression. My best side.